Kate Middleton's When Parenting Style versus Meghan's Modern Approach. Kate Middleton, 38, and Meghan Markle, 39, are both mothers. An expert looked at the different ways they approach motherhood. Royal parenting has been a matter of integral throughout history. Parenting customs and practices have changed radically in the past decades for the royal family. While protocol and privacy once took priority, with one royal woman giving birth at home, not the wishes of individual mothers are catered to in a greater way. This is a trend ultimately beginning with Princess Diana. She broke with tradition to have her children in a maternity ward. She also chose to send her children to school nearby at Eton, unlike previous royal boys who were sent to board in Scotland. Now, more than ever, royal moms have a choice when it comes to raising their children. An expert analyzed the parenting styles of a new generation of high-profile moms, Kate Middleton and Meghan Markle. How do these women choose to raise their offspring? Kate Middleton has been described as the lighthouse mom by one expert. This means she guides the children but lets them head out on their own too. Parenting expert Shu Atkins said, she seems to have a warm bond with her children. She also known to get on eye level, and this behavior shows that the children are their primary focus. Meghan, on the other hand, is a lawnmower mom. This means she will be hands-on and proactive in removing obstacles for her son Archie. Shu explained to the Sun, I think she will be proactive in passing on her values and beliefs to her son Archie with an authoritative style of parenting, modeling healthy living, exercise, and the importance of talking about problems and feelings to maintain healthy mental health and well-being. Meghan and Prince Harry have moved to Montecito in Santa Barbara recently, buying an £11.2 million house. It is clear that the couple are determined to raise Archie with an utmost privacy, and very little is known about his care. Kate and William, on the other hand, regularly share updates on the three children with public via the social media. Prince George, 7, Prince Charlotte, 5, both attend the same school together in Battersea. Pictures of Prince Louis' birthday showing the cute toddler finger painting. Kate Middleton and Prince William's parenting style features a certain interesting way of disciplining children. A source has let slip to the Sun how Kate and William deal with things when George and Charlotte misbehave. They say there's no naughty step, but there's a chat so far. The naughty child is taken away from the scene of the row or disruption and talked to calmly by either Kate or William. Things are explained and consequences outlined, and they never shout at them.